This Week in Sheridan is presented by Best Real Estate. I'm Mallory Bombacca. The Sheridan Dog and Cat Shelter, the Unleashed Foundation, and the Sheridan Community Land Trust were the host of a 10-mile bike ride and a 5-mile hike or jog awareness and fundraising event at Blacktooth Park last Saturday. Animal lovers and supporters were encouraged to bring their dogs and enjoy the Sheridan trails. And next, we have Whitney Kessner filling you in on how you can win some great prizes.
As summer winds down, so does the Fish Your Bass Off photo sweepstakes. Get your final entries in for the chance to win some amazing prizes. Each photo counts as an entry to the contest, and you can enter once a day. The final winner is chosen by a random draw. To SheridanMedia.com and select the Fish Your Bass Off banner on the side of the page.
Sheridan County was well represented at the Wyoming State Fair that was held last week in Douglas. Jet West of Sheridan won the overall grand champion in the Market Beef class, and Win West was the overall reserve champion in Market Beef. Liz Kincaid with Sheridan County 4-H says the local youth did extremely well at the Wyoming State Fair. With sports, here's James Timberlake.
The tennis teams took on Jackson on Thursday at home. The Lady Bronx won their duel 3-2, while the Bronx fell 3-2 in their duel. The tennis teams then hosted Natrona County and Kelly Walsh on Monday. The Bronx beat Natrona County 4-1, while the Lady Bronx were swept in all 5 matches. Then against Kelly Walsh, the Bronx and Lady Bronx were swept, falling in all 10 matches, which puts both teams at 2-1 overall on the season. Next up, the tennis teams will host matches with Powell and Cody on Saturday. The tennis teams took on Jackson on Thursday at home. The Lady Bronx won their duel 3-2, while the Bronx fell 3-2 in their duel. The tennis teams then hosted Natrona County and Kelly Walsh on Monday. The Bronx beat Natrona County 4-1, while the Lady Bronx were swept in all 5 matches. Then against Kelly Walsh, the Bronx and Lady Bronx were swept, falling in all 10 matches, which puts both teams at 2-1 overall on the season. Next up, the tennis teams will host matches with Powell and Cody on Saturday. As for the rest of the Bronx and Lady Bronx teams, the Lady Bronx swimmers will head to Laramie to compete in the Laramie Relays and Pentathlon on Friday and Saturday. The cross-country teams open their season on Friday in Casper. The volleyball teams will open their season at a tournament in Riverton this weekend. And finally, the Bronx football team will kick off their season on Friday on the road in Laramie.
This Week in Sheridan is presented by Jill Bates and the Best Team. For all your real estate needs, contact Best Real Estate, 675-2378. That's 675-BEST. For news throughout the week and to listen to Sheridan Media radio stations live, go to SheridanMedia.com. I'm Mallory Bombacca. Have a great week.